What is a shooter shot? What is a shot glass?
Highballs.
Lowballs. What is a shooter shot? A shooter, or shot, is a small serving of spirits or a mixed drink, typically consumed quickly, often in a single gulp. It is common to serve a shooter as a side to a larger drink. Shooters can be shaken, stirred, blended, layered, or simply poured. Shot glasses or sherry glasses are the usual drinkware in which shooters are served. They are most commonly served at bars, and some bartenders have their own signature shooter. The ingredients of shooters vary from bartender to bartender and from region to region. Two shooters can have the same name but different ingredients, resulting in two very different tastes. What is a shot glass? A shot glass is a glass originally designed to hold or measure spirits or liquor, which is either imbibed straight from the glass or poured into a cocktail. An alcoholic beverage served in a shot glass and typically consumed quickly, in one gulp, may also be known as a shooter. Shot glasses decorated with a wide variety of toasts, advertisements, humorous pictures, or other decorations and words are popular souvenirs and collectibles, especially as merchandise of a brewery. What are highballs drink? Highballs are tall, simple mixed drinks that are easy to remember and make. Highballs are mixed in an ice-filled glass with a shot of a base spirit that is topped with a juice or soda. What are lowballs drink? Lowballs tend to include a liqueur, such as coffee liqueur. These short drinks are served in a lowball small glass with ice. What is a liqueurs? Liqueurs are alcoholic beverages that are bottled with added sugar and have added flavors that are usually derived from fruits, herbs, or nuts. Liqueurs are distinct from eau de vie, fruit brandy, and flavored liquors, which contain no added sugar. Most liqueurs range between 15% and 55% alcohol by volume. Hashtags shooter shot, highball, lowball. What is a shooter shot? What is a shot glass?
Highballs,
lowballs.